When querying the Facebook social graph, in case that we don't know the ID, the unique ID or the unique name, there is still something we can do about it. We can take a URL address and pass it over as the value of IDs, like in this case. Now, if we try to browse this specific page, voila, we received a file, JSON format, that includes data about a specific object in Facebook social graph that represents the movie Matrix.